My name is Damien Murta. I'm an architect and I'm the creator of ArcKit. ArcKit is a groundbreaking architectural model building design tool that enables you to physically bring your projects to life. It's based on a real modular building system, and so it's basically miniaturized to create miniature structures. A number of years ago, while I was working in my office, I was creating a modular housing system that I thought could be an improvement on anything else that was out there. And while I was doing that, I started to create models of my idea. And while I was creating those models, I tried to find out if there was anything out there that could allow me to make a model, but that I could reuse again, as opposed to just sticking stuff together with. And to my astonishment, there was absolutely nothing. I put all my direction then into trying to create a series of components that would enable me to make a model, but also to allow me to modify it and reuse those components in order to create a different project. ArcKit was initially designed and developed with architects in mind, because there was nothing else available that they could create their models with. But when we showcased 2 years ago at Grand Designs Live with a prototype, we found that the interest really was in various sectors, not only architects, but certainly the self-building sector, the education sector, and the hobbyist sector, and in principle, these budding architects, 14, 16-year-olds who just love ArcKit. Traditionally, architects use foam board, card, and glue to make their models. ArcKit is the first product of its kind being offered to architects to enable them to physically and rapidly create both working and finished models. Well, a great deal of clients of architects don't fully understand 3D visualization, don't fully understand it. So ArcKit is a very practical tool to bring to a client meeting in order to let them physically visualize their designs. You can use ArcKit together with your plan, your 3D models, or you can just, something that's in your mind and you think about it, you can create it with ArcKit. ArcKit consists of a series of interconnecting components, both clear and white. And also in the kit, we've got our adhesive sheets, which enable you to go to our architecture website and print off lots of images of building materials to stick to your creations. ArcKit consists of a number of components from floors, walls, ceilings, roofs, roof trusses, tiles, etc. It's an add-on product, so I envisage ArcKit growing into the future to create all sorts of different components. ArcKit comes in three different sizes, ArcKit 60, ArcKit 120, and ArcKit 240. The numbers reflect the square meters to scale possible build with each of those kits. So for example, ArcKit 120 enables you to create to scale a structure that's 120 meters squared in scale. You can buy ArcKit on our website. It's currently available in Ireland and the UK, and in future we're going to be launching in the US, Europe, and the rest of the world.